Alpius pavlova.
I'm Naomi. There's not much about me, apart from I'm poor. I don't have much money since my dad lost his job. I have no friends. I'm a nerd. Life, it's just not there. But, oh well, at least I'm happy.
Hey, look, over there, there's the nerdy. Why on earth do you call her that?
I don't know.
Hurry up! Sorry.
Why, hello, friend.
We're not friends, and we will never be friends.
Hey, look! It's the nerdy!
Who on earth is the nerdy?
I don't know. It doesn't matter.
OMG, why the hell does Ella even hang out with that idiot Gray?
I know, like, she's such a weirdo.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Nerdy. What the hell is up with Grace?
Yeah, I can't believe he used to date her.
Hey, don't be mean.
Well, we're just bros.
Yeah.
So, dude, are we all going to that soccer match later?
You betcha.
So, yes. Oh, let's go.
They're only talking about me.
Yeah, it's because you're so much of a nerd.
It's not fair.
And by the way, stop calling me that.
Someone's got anger issues.
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
Hi.
Hi, are you talking to me?
Yeah. I am.
Why do you want to talk to me? I'm a nerd.
Well, you see, I'm new.
Oh, okay. Do you want me to show you around?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Can I walk to class with you?
I have math.
Oh, cool. So do I.
sure, I guess.
Yay.
But you do know, if you want to be my friend, then you'll be a nerd.
Nerds, I don't really care.
Really? You don't mind if I'm your friend?
Yeah,
why would I? I wouldn't really... I'd actually like to have a friend.
Well, that's great, getting a friend on my first day.
Yeah.
By the way, I'm Vicky.
Oh, cool, I'm...
it's like Naomi. The little nerdy friend. Yeah, the nerdy.
Stop calling her that.
Sorry.
I'm not a nerd. Yeah, you are. Anyone who hangs out with her is definitely a nerd.
Do you think I care?
Yeah, everybody cares if they're a nerd or not.
Well, I don't. And, well, let me guess, your mommy probably told you that you're beautiful. And it doesn't matter if you're a nerd or not.
Actually, my mom kind of did tell me that because my mom
is Sailor Queen.
You're joking.
Yeah, totally. Yep, I'm definitely with her. Well, I'm not. So, just get out of my way. And go, please.
Whatever.
You never told me.
Well, I've only known you for 5 minutes, so of course I would have told you.
Oh, and you never told me your name.
Oh, right, yeah, I'm...
So, anyway, yep, that was interesting.
Yeah, I know.
Just us and Naomi. Oh, I'm Naomi. Cool, nice to meet you. So, let's go.
Oh my god, that was so funny. Like, how she thought you were a nerd.
Yeah.
Oh, this is my hand.
Oh, okay.
You have a nice house.
Thanks. I'll take you to my room. It's just over here.
Okay.
I'm just over here.
Okay.
Wow, your room is nice.
Thanks, I've been wanting to redo it for like ever, but I don't have much money, so it's kind of hard.
I can help you.
Really? You'll do that?
Yeah, you know, kind of a millionaire.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we can do that now.
Sure. Let's go shopping.
Oh my god, I haven't been shopping in ages. Let's go.
You need a few new clothes.
Yeah, I know.
I lose everything so I can sing. Hallelujah, I'm free. I'm free. I'm free. I'm free. I'm free.
Hey, what's going over there? There's a crowd of people.
It doesn't matter, it's probably just like a dumbass new kid.
No, really, there's like a really big crowd. It's the whole school.
What? Oh, why on earth would there be a crowd? Like, everyone crowds around me.
No, no, this can't be happening.
No, my dreams are crushed.
Go.
So, are we gonna go check it out?
No, just hurry up.
Okay.
Oh my god, everyone's crowding around us.
This is so exciting.
I know, look at me. Hey, where did you get your bow from? No, I want to ask you something. I want to ask you something.
What makeup do you use? Can I sit with you at lunch?
Can I talk to her? No! No, me!
No, me!
No, me!
No, me!
Hey!
Yo, you're single? Dude, it's me. Come on, I'm more pretty. No, I'm better looking. Trust me, I'm better looking.
No, I'm better. Man, this is crazy. Yeah, let's go. Bye, Mom. You know, it's been great talking to you. You gotta go, but like, this new popular girl.
And ever since that day, I'm popular, I guess. Yeah, and I learned you don't have to be perfect to be popular. I'm not that perfect. Though, you see, my life is actually really good now. And no one would ever know I was a nerd.
I'm so perplexed with just one breath I'm acting.